make the Gable roof, you will need 4 channels, the correct number of roofing sheets for your size of shed, and 4 L's. Join the sheets together the same as you did for the back, making 2 identical sides of the gable roof. Cap the sheeting with the channel pieces along the ridge of the roof and along the bottom. Fix the channels at every second rib, but not the corners at this stage. Repeat on the other side. Place the short flange of the L along the rib on each side of the roof. Make sure ends are flush with sheeting and put one fixing in the center to hold the L. Fix the corners through the channels and one more between the corner and the center fixing. Perform the same at the other end, making 5 fixings for each L. Repeat with the other side. You should now have 2 identical roof panels with capping top and bottom and L's on the side. Only on one panel, attach the ridge beam over the top channel. other piece of the gable roof is attached during the shed assembly. Check that all swarfer filings are removed.